What did you say about my wife?
It's okay. Did you eat my pudding?
Yes. Oh, you stop that. You know it won't work anyways.
My pudding! Charles, let's go to Macy's.
No, you have enough cardigans.
No, I want to get some for you.
Do you? Are you sure you don't want to buy these from me, but then slowly steal them for yourself? Answer me, Cheryl.